Current affairs headlines. India, US, Britain, France boycott UN's conference on banning nuclear weapons. Supreme Court asks Center J&K government to decide Muslim minority status in state. Border Security Force gets first woman combat officer. India won 73 medals in 2017 Special Olympics World Winter Games. Union Petroleum Ministry launched Ministry of Petroleum Natural Gas e-Seva. US universities report 26% decline in Indian student applications. India-Nepal Petroleum Pact renewed. Union government sanctioned 101 integrated coal chain products. India, US, Britain, France boycott UN's conference on banning nuclear weapons. The United Nations conference to negotiate a legally binding instrument to prohibit nuclear weapons took off at the UN headquarters in New York on 27 March 2017. The United States, leading a coalition of more than 40 countries including Britain and France, boycotted the talks. India too chose to skip the meeting, taking into account the nation's own interest. Supreme Court asks Center J&K government to decide Muslim minority status in state. A three-judge bench of the apex court headed by Chief Justice J.S. Khyar has asked the Union and Jammu and Kashmir governments to resolve contentious issues. In February 2017, the court imposed a cost of Rs 30,000 on the center for not filling its reply on a PIL alleging that minority benefits are being enjoyed by majority Muslim in Jammu and Kashmir. The apex court had accorded the last opportunity to the center to file its reply, saying the matter is very important. Border Security Force gets first woman combat officer. BSF received its first woman field officer, Tanushree Parikh, after 51 years. She led the passing out parade at the BSF Academy as the first woman field officer. She started training in the year 2016 in a 52-week assistant commander training program. India won 73 medals in 2017 Special Olympic World Winter Games. The games were held between 18 March and 25 March 2017 in Austria. India dominated in three teams events, floor hockey, male, unified floorball and traditional floorball. Cumulatively, Indian athletes won 30 medals in these three games. Union Petroleum Ministry launched Ministry of Petroleum Natural Gas e-Seva. Ministry of Petroleum Natural Gas e-Seva will be a single point interface for all customers to reach out to the government. It will also deliver 24/7 support for consumers. It will serve as a single point for queries on Twitter and Facebook to begin with. US universities report 26% decline in Indian student applications. The survey covered more than 250 American colleges and universities. Its preliminary result revealed a 26% decline in undergraduate applications. The full version of survey report called Open Door 2016 will be released by end of the March 2017. India-Nepal Petroleum Pact renewed. The renewed MOU was signed between Indian Oil Corporation Limited and Nepal Oil Corporation. The renewed pact will be in force for 5 years between April 2017 and March 2022. Under the pact, the IOCL will supply petroleum and associated product to Nepal. Union government sanctioned 101 integrated coal chain projects. The sanction was given by the Union Ministry of Food Processing Industries. These are in addition to 30 projects that were sanctioned in May 2015. These new projects are part of the National Coal Chain Grid Initiative.